testing the test of the testing of things. We are.
Copyright strike simulator.
Not really a strike. I haven't gotten a strike yet, guys, so don't worry about me. It'll be good.
Well, if it is you. Bum, 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 bum.
What?
We're gamers, we like games, we play games because we're gamers. We got no lives, we got no jobs, this is our hobby. And welcome back, kids and kitties, to Under the Sea.
You guys like living under the sea?
I can't hear you!
But no, seriously, we're back in BioShock 2 Remastered. This is Captain Bowser. Welcome back to the channel.
Must be.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
No comment.
Something beyond. And the lamb. Blah, 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 blah. Will show us the way.
Whoa.
Isn't it this? Yeah.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
It's close. Ree.
What?
This is what I think it is. First date. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a pretty good day. I have Chinese food right next to me, and it's like tempting me and shit.
Bless me, Lord. Your eyes.
You know what? I'll bless you instead.
It's dancing, Daddy's dancing.
He really did. He danced for us. What do you think? Yeah, doesn't this look funny?
Why, hello there. My name is Andrew Ryan. I built the City of Rapture for children just like you, because the world above had become unfit for us. But here, beneath the ocean, it is natural to wonder if the danger has passed, if those we left behind will ever come to their senses. So, let us imagine.
Yeah? You really want to keep carrying on like this?
On the surface.
So, watch this. Nine irony! You guys won't be able to see it because it's steam overlay. But yeah, if you use the golf club to like blow his animatronic head off, you get an achievement. Hey, what's up, Andrew Bick? Bye-bye! Is gone. All right, we have this gun. I forgot.
I told you about this one. Make him listen.
No, you make me. You make me feel. What was that? What was that again? Saying I was hopeless. .jpg.
Ridiculous.
I don't think so.
I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so.
Whoa. Yeah. So yeah, we're in the middle of Ryan Amusements. I mean, does this not... This kind of doesn't look like it'd be part of an amusement park, you know? You wouldn't think it would be. Gosh, being a, oh my god, Chinese food, stop! Being a good daddy. Anything in here?
Rapture has been our
Rapture.
Heavy rivet. Ooh.
Say?
Super heavy rivet. This extra damage.
I think all of the children have finally fallen asleep. And now that the park is all quiet, I can't sleep myself. I guess it's just you and me, Mr. Voice Recorder. You, me, and 1959. I wonder what the new year will... What? What was that?
Oh boy.
Something's happened. The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
That was almost bad. But yeah, apparently New Year's Eve, 1959.
I have wits on my side.
Gusto! Candle Bino! Give me your money.
You never give me your money. You always give me your funny paper. And in the middle of negotiations, you break down.
Fuck it. Beatles. Anyways. This reminds me of Fallout for some reason, like, really badly.
On the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a home and lands of his own. But the parasites say no. What was yours is ours. We are a state. We are gone. We demand our share.
That's a thing. Anything to be said about animatronics in recent history that nervously looks at Five Nights at Freddy's. And that's the most you'll hear me talk about that game. I don't really like it too much. Yeah? Sniper Shotter!
You never give me your money.
Open access stairs.
Whoa!
Smell the Adam, Daddy?
I mean, over there. Kind of. Oh, let me bastards in there. Ouch! That hurt me. You played yourself.
Woman is a damned collectivist. Here in Rapture, how could the Council fail to see it? Worse, to hide her intent, she gulls these patients of hers into a religious frenzy. A new Kremlin will rise and swallow the Council House before they realize they've been had. I will not have my city swindled by the parasite, whatever its guise. It is time.
Rip.
Stupid machine!
Get fucked! You just got played. I know what Trap Rivet does. Oh, is that the feral copyright claim I hear?
How much is
Angel?
Yep, here we go. You guys ready? Hey. Yeah. So I'm probably gonna get a claim, but anyways, we have to collect this atom, so let's set some traps. Oh, see. There's some trap in it. And that turret will help us too, so that's good. That's probably gonna blow up the turret you watch.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture.
What?
Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all.
Alright. That's it, safe, so that way we can get ready for the fucking action.
But I got a plan.
I gotta
fix up the transport sub that's been rusting in the maintenance bay. And then I'm gonna get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
I don't even think they wanted it. Alright, go get him, Tiger.
I do not hate you, Delta.
Yeah, you do.
Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
They're all snipey. I've never seen you guys so snipey before. Get fucking trap riveted, fucker. Really? Really? Wanna try me? Really change. Shut your damn mouth. Stay with you. Get away from me.
Ridiculous! Thank you for coming.
Thank you for coming. You get him?
He's nicer than other daddies.
You got him.
All right, Chief. We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Let me be a collector first, okay? I know how to reload my weapon game. I was just busy being a collector! How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. Heck yeah. Anyways.
Own clothes. Who'd have thought? He of all people.
Oh. Boom headshot. You'll be reborn. Wow. Are you sure you're gonna be reborn? Are you sure you're just not gonna die perpetually to people who play this game? RIP.
King of kings, Lord of lords, I saw it written there. I saw it written with my
own. Lay that lot.
Rapture is a paradise of the ego, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather, is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces. Ryan promised us more, they seem to say. In what shall we now believe?
Bitch slap!
And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
Pretending like she cares. Eleanor, it is this, it is that. Eleanor would rather play with her dolls and tell you to fuck off. What's up here? I opened it, but I never checked it. That coffee. Lay that no block nicely. This light goes. Oh! Oh, this light goes back to. Okay. This is if you wanted a shortcut. I gotcha, fam! I gotcha! I believe in that wholeheartedly. You tough guy. It's gonna be stuck in my head until the next song shows up. Bum, 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 bum. What do you got for me?
The parasite makes nothing for itself. Its only tools are taxes and tithes meant to trick you into offering what it has not earned.
In what? Future, we bad, Ryan. What is ours? You're now headless. Whack. Hey, stop that, stop that!
On the surface, the scientist invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. That. But the parasites say no. Discovery must be regulated. It must be controlled. And finally, surrender.
That's been a constant thing of humanity for, like, ever.
No! No! Bad robot! Bad robot! Bad!
Da-da! Let's see, can we, I wanna know if we can do this. Give me that. Give me this. Can we blow off the head of another person's head with a head? You absolutely can. Heck yeah! Quality content right there, kids. Quality content.
An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience and make his vision immortal. The parasites say, no, your art must serve the cause. Your ideals endanger the people.
It's a very extreme view of what we know. Guess what? Oh, I missed. Give me that. Guess what? You're now a headless too.
Somebody who understands me.
Somebody who understands me! Larry!
To think you're gonna hurt her! Hello!
Hello!
Hello?
Drop that poor little girl.
You say goodbye, and I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye. I say hello. Shut up! I heard that. Where did that come from? You? Did you do that? Fuck you. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. You say yes, you say yes, I say no. You say that, and I say go, go, go. Oh, oh no. You say goodbye, and I say hello. Yeah. I like the Beatles, can you guys tell? It's another day in Ryan and me- oh god, what do you want? Do I have to listen to you? Or can I blow your head off? Look at my shadow! Whoa. Play that no block nicely.
Lacking its own ingenuity, the parasite fears the visionary. But it cannot plagiarize, it seeks to censor. But it cannot regulate, it seeks to ban. Rapture was founded on an idea, and here
holy music
they
plays.
Are held inviolate.
Shut up. They had some good times over here. Hey, look, I regained my sparks. Little. This is really feeling like Fallout right now, like, holy shit. Play that, no, block nicely. Can I go in here?
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow.
Uh-huh.
But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she...
On the surface, your parents sought a private life, using their great talents to provide for you. They learned to twist the lies of church and government, believing themselves masters of the system. But the parasites said, no, the child has a duty. He will go to war and die for the nation.
Child returns, watches TV.
Oh, that's good. That's good, honey. What are you watching on TV?
If any place needed a talented decorator,
I don't know. It's broken.
What's extra broken now?
No return. Play that block nicely.
Oh no, the human gonna get me. Ping pong, ping pong.
But yeah, I think Sinclair there was just trying to do the whole thing that happened last time. He's like, oh, you can harvest, or you can, you know, save them. And if you guys watch my last playthrough, we fucking saved the fuck out of them. Boosto! And that's how you use your stuff. Yeah. Why is that so fucking bright? Holy fuck. What should we do? Oh, that applies ignition damage, and I love that. Kick back the machine gun. Ricochet upgrade. I'm gonna do that.
Oldie toy, newie toy.
Heck yeah. She knows what's up. Bounce back. Green, blue. Give me that item. Give it. There we go. Shoots up. We have enough money, we can do that.
I met with Sinclair today.
Sinclair
Solutions. What? It's this pseudo-legal firm he set up to take problems Ryan doesn't want to admit he has, and make them go away.
Rip.
I could fill 40 front pages of the Tribune with stories about this fella, if he wasn't paying me not to. And he's got work for me, right? I ask what, and he flashes me these $1,000 Steinman teeth saying this job will, quote, change history.
I like how it's $1,000 Steinman teeth. I like that. What the hell did I just drink? The fuck? And then... Boosto! Hack saves all you search in them. Get a blue bonus to get hacking for additional cash here! What the hell did I drink? It was on that shelf. I just drank... Oh, auto haku dart! I love auto haku darts. They're the best. They do exactly what you think they do. Play that no block nicely. Okay, let's go turn her in. To stop taking her for a joyride. Even though she likes it. We had to go there anyways. Because you have to go around that blockade. Jesus Christ. Trip over one thing and it sounds like you tripped over the fucking everything. I don't think you get extra like you do in the first game. I think I'm just gonna start pistol whipping it from now on. Kind of disturbing when you think about it.
Sleep on his back. Don't shake him hard. I will need her milk for a while.
Can I like take this head? Yes. Okay, good. Let's go over here. Can I batter to death someone with an Andrew Ryan head? Because that sounds amazing. Batter to death them! I'm gonna put him down there for a while. No returns! And green, and bounce back to blue. Heck yeah, give me that cash. See? Remember back in the first game, if you watched it or if you played it, that it was such a pain in the ass to the pipe dream thing. Not anymore. Shrink him good. Once you get battered to death by Ryan, I think you guys should get battered to death by Ryan. Really? No one wants to get battered to death by him? I'm kinda sad about that. Holy shit. Play that no block nicely. Yay, more darts! I like darts.
Dart! I miss you, Dart!
Play that no block nice. Hey, veteran of the channel. You'll get it. Bringing a little sister to a vent allows you to choose whether to rescue or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum atom to spend on plasma and will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less atom, but the little girl will be cured. You guys know me. You know exactly what I'm gonna do. We're gonna cure her. Give me that. So, rescue X. Okay, love, we're done. You'll be fine. You don't fight me like you did before. Is that because you trust me?
Thank you.
Quite welcome, little lady.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along.
He always has a heart.
I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely.
Oh, he slept.
Head to the hall of the future and splice up with incinerate.
Have fun. Anyways. Anyone want to get battered to death by this ride? I want to hit someone with it! Come on! It would be great! Someone should walk in front of me. Hey! Want to get hit in the head? You like that? Gonna get bat- I'm gonna fucking kill these guys with heads. I'm gonna do it. That's a using your noggin. Ow! You cock. Fine. You wanna play that way? Kill yourself. Lots of blood everywhere. Shut up.
It's dawn of a new day.
I have been
shut up.
And that's the American way. There we go, resisting the call. And hail the dawn of a new day.
I'm expecting a copyright claim, and I'm okay with it.
My videos don't. I'm not popular enough to warrant.
Wait, am I seeing this right? Nice graphical glitch, game. It's invisible in one side. Anyways, yeah, I'm not popular enough to, you know, make money off of this. So doesn't matter. Claim it all you want. Is that something I can drink? Heck yeah, I'll drink some Merlot. I'm feeling I'm a Merlot kind of mood right now. It's the dawn of a new day. Da 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 da. We chew through fucking Eve like a retard. So let's go through here. Why am I hitching? Please don't hitch right now. I don't want you to hitch. I don't want to go in the car. Stop it. Yeah, more caliber. They really want us to use that gun.
Guide my hand.
Oh, hold up. 1 second. Fuck! Got him. Heck yeah. Get him, boys! Buzz buzz, attack mode! Did he just flip in the- Batter to death then! I should feed you all, dog!
This one criminal.
Oh, cool. Money, money. Money, 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 motherfucker.
Third session today with this amazing limey shrink, Dr. Sophia Lamb. She said that all Ryan's horse shit about always looking out for number one is turning us little guys against each other.
Well, yeah.
And what we need is unity, solidarity. Then, she held up a mirror. Turns out, I wear my hair and mustache just like Ryan. So today, I'm spreading the word about Lamb. And tonight, I'm shaving my whole stupid head.
Okay, weirdo.
Unable to provide for itself, the need of the parasite grows until war is made to justify it.
Wow,
your
you got
parents brought
up.
You to rapture where you need
never
floating? Fear the parasites again.
No, he's hanging.
So you see, there is no place for you on the surface. But you may bring the world to you. If you know someone who belongs in Rapture, write a letter to the Ryan Industries mailroom, and you never know. The next new face might be familiar.
Never know. You know, all over here in dystopian get fucked world.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy in Rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, do children truly respond to this?
Yeah.
Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening.
I have a feeling someone talks to him. Wait.
What, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so bad anymore. As long as Mother wouldn't send him to the service.
Hmm. Interesting. Well, now it's playing creepy music. You know what that means? Gusto! Fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. No. Fuck yourself. Give me that rivet. Give me that Tommy gun. This.
Living life the American way. Da-da-da-da. Living up your happiness and sing the call. Come hail the dawn of a new day.
This music is so good. And the thing, we like evolved into like some of the shittiest music ever written. Can't imagine what shit music was like then, you know? Like, if there was any, what would it sound like? I don't think we're ever gonna know. Did we ever go through here? I don't think we did. I think we just hacked this turret, and this is where that one guy's like.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Kinda nice when you get to be the entire voice of an entire city of people. One that's advances like this one.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
And that's what we are.
Listen on, listen all.
It's our buddy.
Light up enemies to 1,000 degrees.
It's
warning,
lit, fam.
Fire spread.
It's lit, fam. But yeah, let's see. How much do these cost? First kid hits. Where did I get hit from? Heck yeah.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasmid.
Incinerate.
Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
Who's this? Oh, bye. didn't really snap my fingers either. I just kind of like clutched my hand and went boosto.
Oh, but this farting just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Yes, because fuck Carl.
Carl, that kills people.
I didn't realize how fucking perfect that is. If Carl had a cigarette, and you say a Carl, that kills people. That's fucking awesome. Why would I need another one? The fuck? Holy shit, there's like a whole bunch of shit over there. Oh, this is like if you had... This is if you harvested and you had more stuff. Okay. I'm not concerned about that. Give me those rivets, yo.
They have a large amount of alternate ammo.
Boy, don't I know it. Boosto. That doesn't do anything. Boosto. That doesn't do anything. Okay.
In the garden we...
The shit. Buy some more stuff. Welcome. Come to the circus of dick butt. Pissiest of the world. I'm getting pulled. Bitch. You know what? Fuck you. We're going to Heavy Ribbon. Switching mode. Boosto. 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 Shut it. Shut your face. Lady. Stop hurting me. You're one of me. Please calm down.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down.
Nope.
Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Two-bit carny ride. Heck yeah. Did we even go over here? Like, really? No? Okay. Didn't even go over here. We're gonna go over here. I like money. At least for this game. In real life, I don't give a shit about money. People who know me know that I don't.
In the garden we are growing.
It's the dawn of a new day. Meanwhile, I'm flicking my hand because it's hot. Oh, George, it's hot! I can't put it down! Yeah, Fred, because it's in your hand. Oh, God! I can't take it off! Help me take it off! Please, someone help me! It's the dawn of a new day. Check out. I like ammo. It's delicious.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair.
Sinclair.
He laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay.
What?
Yeah. I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser. Yeah, I'm all the richer.
Of course. That's Sinclair. Want a good definition of Sinclair? Sales guy!
Will eternity be hot or cold? I wonder.
In the garden we are growing. We already. Okay.
For some reason my brain's doing that thing where it separates two areas we've been to and does not put them together. Yeah, I hate that. Eh. Anything happen here? This is okay. 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 It's all putting itself together now. I got you.
Ryan saw the individual as a hero.
We're gonna burn down the door and then we'll call it good, okay?
And Rapture was his paradise.
That's what we're gonna do.
A shrine to the supremacy of the self. The result? Slavery. Genocide. Chaos. Now that the tyrant is dead, we are a true collective. A single family.
Yeah, right. Is that what you really believe? Alright, we're here. I like it. It's the dawn of a new day. Cannot carry any more with it. Well. Boost up. Didn't do anything. Boost up. Boost up. Ta-da!
Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna let that cutscene happen next time. But yeah, we're good for now. So, if you guys like that shit, make sure you like and subscribe. And holy shit, why does stretching make me hard? Like and subscribe and stick around for more hot BioShock action. It's not only BioShock that we do here, we have three other main series. There is A Hat in Time, there is Legend of Dragoon, and there is Doom 2. Not only do I do my main series, but I sometimes collaborate with members of the MPM network. MPM is short for Multi-Platform Monarchy. It means exactly what you think it means. There's five other channels that do similar content to me. They're linked in the down there. I also have a couple friends down there that are not necessarily MPM, but they do good content anyways, and I like it, so. It's my recommendations to you. You should go check them out, and you should check me out, honeys, and see what you like. And maybe you would, like, lick it. Yeah! I've said it before in my videos. I mess this up every single time. There's always some point of it that I mess up. And it happens. And one day I'll get the perfect intro and it'll be a curse thing because then something stupid will happen or something like that. Anyways. So you all give us a lick and a like and see what kind of flavors you like to stick in your mouth. Maybe if you're crazy enough and like Skittles and can taste the rainbow or something like that. I don't know. Your choice. Check them out. Check me out, honey.